Satellite images suggest North Korea is using an undeclared facility to make or store nuclear weapons, CNN reports, citing images obtained by the channel. The site has been linked previously to North Korea's nuclear program. According to CNN, the campus features a security perimeter, multiple buildings for on-site housing, and suspected underground facility entrances that are the hallmarks of a North Korean nuclear facility, citing experts at the Middlebury Institute of International Studies. The images show significant vehicle traffic, with cars, trucks, and parked cargo containers seen on the premises, which suggests the site has been active continuously during and after the U.S.-North Korea negotiations. Writing in a blog, the Institute's Jeffrey Lewis notes that the full extent of the underground facility remains unknown, but it may be utilized for warhead storage as well as weapons manufacture.